U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken says he raised concerns about China's support for Russia's military during talks with the country's top diplomat in Beijing. In New York State, President Joe Biden praises $6.1 billion in federal aid provided to support U.S. manufacturing operations of memory chip maker Micron Technology. In Vietnam, the head of parliament resigns over what the government has called violations and shortcomings. And student protests over the war in Gaza spread at American colleges as school officials struggle with free speech issues and safety concerns.